Hello and welcome. My name is Manuel Quintana with Pragmatic Works, and in collaboration with MAQ Software, we're bringing you today's video to talk about their amazing custom visual, the circular gauge, an extremely easy and effective way to illustrate an actual value versus a target value. So let's dive into Power BI so we can take a look exactly on how this custom visual works. So here we are in Power BI looking at the circular gauge by MAQ Software, where we can see on the left-hand side I have my donut variation. And on the right-hand side, I have my pie chart variation. And of course, as we can see with our data, we are demonstrating sales compared to the target. So in this case, we have a value of 20 sales, the target being 100. We can see that when we hover over in the tooltip, you get the actual values. So in this case, actually for here in the blue, we have sold 20 units, let's just say, and the target is 100. And then it also breaks down the percentage for us, remaining as well as completed. So this we can see when we select the visual that we can configure. There is only two areas, really, the actual value and the target value. That is what's needed in order to make the visual work itself. We are in control of a couple of different options, right? When we go to the format area, we can see under general, we can control what are going to be the colors for the target versus the value. Also, of course, we can choose whether we do want it to be a donut chart or not. So in this case, we have the visual selected, which is the donut chart, which will allow us to go into this section and choose the width of the actual bar itself, so the circle itself. So by increasing this, you can notice that the width, kind of the thickness of that circle, increases and or decreases depending on which direction you go. And of course, we do have options here within the data labels where we can do formatting elements, display units, if we wanted to display not just rounding ideas. Do we want, what style are we doing here? We have various choices. You can see we can kind of switch this over to all. And it gives us the name of the category and that information. So with the size itself, probably not going to put all for this one, but you have some choices on how this should be displayed. And of course, along with that, some of the very standard formatting options you would come to expect, enabling titles, backgrounds, sizes, all of it readily available here. But a nice, quick, easy way that you can effectively demonstrate and show an actual value versus a target value. What we'd noted and come to expect from the traditional gauge. But here we get multiple different options and ways that we can visualize it. And it does have this really nice kind of pop-out effect when you're looking at the various values within either the donuts or the pie chart. Hopefully you enjoyed this video and thank you for watching. If you have any questions about this visual or need a similar business solution, feel free to contact MAQ Software at sales@maqsoftware.com. As well, for any of your Power BI training needs, be sure to reach out to us at Pragmatic Works by emailing training@pragmaticworks.com. Take care.